Expensive versus cheap turntables, which is better? I'll be comparing the Audio Technica LP120X versus the Victorla Suitcase record player. First, I'll be talking about the pros of the Victorla. First, it's lightweight. It has all the basic functions you would need out of a turntable. It has a built-in speaker, and also it just has a unique look. However, the cons have to do with its build quality. With it being a lot cheaper than the Audio Technica, it's a whole lot cheaper and made with cheaper materials. It's also equipped it with a cheap needle, so the sound quality isn't the greatest, but it does the job. The Audio Technica has better sound quality and better build quality, and has several more features that the Victorla didn't. Now I'll be comparing the sound quality between the two. First, I'll be playing the Victorla with its built-in speaker, then I'll connect it to an external speaker. Then after that, I'll connect the Audio Technica to the same external speaker, so you can kind of tell the difference between the two.
You got potential. You got potential. That shit so intriguing. We could go far, go the distance. I can see it. We could go far, go the distance. I can see it.
So if you couldn't tell, the Victorla's built-in speaker wasn't really that great, but when you connected it to an external speaker, it actually sounded pretty decent. But it didn't compare to the Audio Technica sound quality. The Audio Technica sound quality sounded a whole lot more full, with better highs and better lows.
So is the Audio Technica worth the price? I think it is. It all depends on what you're looking for. If you're looking for the best sound quality, get the Audio Technica. But if you're just looking for a turntable to play records every so often and just have decoration, then get the Victorla.